industrial loft on the corner of 11th Street and Avenue B. It's the top floor of what was once a music publishing factory. Old rock and roll posters hang on the walls. They have Roger's picture advertising gigs at CBGB's and the Pyramid Club. We have an illegal wood-burning stove. Its exhaust pipe crawls its way up to a skylight. All of our electrical appliances are plugged into one thick extension cord, which snakes its way out of that window. Outside, a small tent city has sprung up in the lot next to our building. Inside, it's freezing because we have no heat. Smile! December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From here on in, I shoot without a script. To see if anything comes of it, son of my old ship. First shot, Roger, tuning the Fender guitar. He hasn't played in a year.
This won't too.
So we hear. He's just coming back from half-year withdrawal.
Are you talking to me?
Not at all.
Thank you. Where are you going?
Morning calls.
You are such a sucker.